They told us we couldn't do it. They don't want us to win championships. They don't want us to be great. We don't concern ourselves with what they say.
They said we couldn't make it. They said we weren't capable. They said there's only one place that that road goes. They said we can't win with pain. They said he can't make the throws. But now to them I say we won the Super Bowl. I told you so.
I told you so, I knew that we could make it here. I had dreams of confetti and they were crystal clear. I even saw Vine holding up the trophy. Woo! But being there to witness it in person made it so sweet. I'm proud of this team, they went out there and dominated. Sometimes in life when you want something, you just gotta take it. Sort of like what Miller did to Cam. He said, this is my ball, it's not yours, little man.
Give me that ball.
Hard to believe that we was underdogs just a week ago. Probably gave the team motivation, we ain't need it though. We let them say what they say, and we just make it happen. And then let them be surprised when they see us out there dabbing. They said Newton was supposed to be Superman. Dab Daddy never even got to do the dance. Mismatch, they said we wouldn't have a chance. Guess we showed them, damn, it feels good to be a champ.
They said we weren't capable.
That's what they told us.
They said there's only one place that road
goes. That road right, left, right, left.
They said we can't win with pain.
They said we couldn't do it.
They said we can't make the throws. But now to them I say we won the Super Bowl.
We won. I told you.
I told you so.
And Coach Wade Phillips, he's a major key.
Major key.
It's amazing how we had this team playing deep. The whole defense could have easily shared the MVP. Crazy how little time these guys take to get from A to B. That pass rush is ferocious, them linebackers smothered. No dab zone, no fly zone, had it covered.
We got it
covered. We won it as a team, man, these guys are like brothers. If we keep the band together, I think we could win another.
Let's go back
I'm to trying back. To go back to back. Win it all next year and then go back to back again after that.
Again.
I feel like we had an impact. We wanted to get louder in the stadium. I'm proud to say we did that.
We did it.
We all played a part in it.
All of us.
I know that I played my part, cause every single song I made, I put my heart in it.
Heart
and
soul.
They tried to tell us that we didn't have a chance to win. Bronco Country, how's it feel
they
to be the champs again?
They said we weren't capable. They said there's only one place that road goes. They said we can't win.
This one's for Pat!